Nick, we have 3 more portals.
Yes, we do. Let's see what these ones have to offer. I can still become small and big, and you can still walk on walls.
Indeed.
And ceilings.
And we just had a wonderful visit, Nick, from everybody's favorite sexually active book.
Dr. Hakim. So charged, Isaac.
So
is
charged.
Are you ready for some action?
Oh, gosh.
My voice. My poor voice.
Okay, you can hit control, by the way, to slide down here. But then once you're on.
Ooh. I'm boinged.
Just got to be careful. We're still trying to get to our daughter, I guess. I'm not quite sure. We've gone on quite the tangent.
We're a bit sidetracked, aren't we?
So you can ground pound when big. Yeah.
So that's like... Nice.
Beautiful. Oh, that's going to bring this down. Oh, I guess I just need to... I don't know if I'm bringing that down for you or not.
Yeah, I think you might need to.
Let's have a look.
And then can I, like, get on it while I'm big?
I don't think I can bring this any smaller, man. Oh, you get on the... What if you get on the small half? The lower half, and I ground pound down?
Ah, yes, okay.
You go real small.
Whoa!
Maybe not the solution. I got an achievement for that.
Oh, I want to do that again.
Okay, well, we need to do it the other way around, don't we? Initially, you need to send me up.
Yeah.
Okay, so maybe you just need to be normal size.
Here we go.
Nope, you need to be big, Nick.
Ah, yes.
There we go. All right. So you swap around. Stay normal sized. There you go.
There we go.
But then, like, how? And now you go big.
Oh, now I go big, and it will weigh this whole thing down. There you go.
Beautiful.
Nice.
All right. Piece of cake.
Cool.
Okay.
Look at these freaking floating pillows, man.
They got so many
pillows. Do one of these. Put it in front of my sofa. Put my dinner on it. Freaking floating pillow.
Yeah? You often feel like you want your meal to be on a pillow?
Yeah, man. All the time.
Oh, right, I see.
Get on this.
No, Nick, you got it. You let go, man.
No, I was there. Do we not just both?
No. We both got to stay on.
We both got to get on. Okay,
so you stay there.
One of these things. Oh, the top one only appears when one of us get on.
And then you let go. Remember. Okay, so now I need to swing this time.
Oh, yeah, okay.
And then you can go, yeah. So we just alternate.
There we go. And then now it's me.
Yes.
And then it's you.
And me again. And you. Beautiful.
Boom. Okay.
I feel like we really should have timed that last one just in case it did break, but because we both left at the same time, but the game gave us mercy on that one.
Cool. Ah, this is familiar. Into mini mode.
Oh, yeah, this was quick, man.
Yeah, it was all right. Some of them are longer, some of them are shorter, it seems. Here we go. Boom. All these batteries.
The robot.
Oh, my back.
All right.
Okay, so that was like... Brand.
Oh, Nick, there's a guy for you to take care of here, man.
One thing for these, Isaac.
Get rid of that.
Stop
surveillance.
Spying on me. NSA, GCHQ, MI5. What are you doing? Okay. All right.
We've got some pipes. Oh, so you've got a lot. Look, there's a little tiny welcome hole for you, Nick. Look at that.
Hello.
It's even pointing all the arrows. Okay.
Oh, I'm in a ball. I think you've got to control me.
And away we go! Okay, fine.
Wait, what?
So I think you have to shoot. Can I control, like, the... I don't know. What's going on?
I don't know. My only options here are, like... Oh, toggle walls.
Okay.
Sorry, Nick.
So that way? Yeah. Okay, so you've got a light, and I can control this.
Yes. So I got to watch your side.
Mm-hmm.
To keep the walls down.
Oh, we're good now. Boom. Oh, nice. That was satisfying.
Ding, 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 ding. We won, Nick. Game of pinball I have
ever played. We do what we have to, very, Cody. Very painful.
All right, so I have an umbrella launch pad.
Right.
Oh, and gosh, there's an umbrella over there. The disorientation is real.
Yeah.
With this. Jeez. Okay, can you pass that like to me?
Whoa. Okay, so I think you can get on this ramp now.
What happens if you pull that lever, though? Or is that a me lever? Oh.
Oh, okay.
So point me at the umbrella.
So we can point you at that umbrella?
Okay, I think... Cancel? I think I need to be over there so that when you pick me up in the beam, you can then move me.
Oh, okay.
So you re-engage.
Right, right.
And then move me to your right. If you look at my screen, you'll see there's an umbrella straight ahead.
Yeah, you need to go like up.
Oh, that's correct. Yeah, okay, I was mistaken there. And then turn off again. Okay.
Right.
Jeez.
I'll stay here.
I was just hoping we could pick up the umbrella and move it.
Yeah, no, it's never that easy. Oh, so you're appearing there. Oh,
hello,
and then you're
Nick.
Like about to come near me. Oh my goodness. Oh,
oops. Okay, so I have a blue button.
Oh, and then this. Oh, right. So now, if
you
stand on
up.
That, I can do this.
Yes.
And then we both have to, like, kind of advance. Oh, and here's the robot.
Oh, would you look at that?
There we go.
Piece of cake.
Lovely. This one's got stairs. And kaboom.
You know what the problem is, Nick? They're all using Duracell.
I know. Well, these batteries have like Vaseline dents, man. They're all freaking falling out of their place.
They're all lubed up and ready to
yeah.
fall out. It makes no sense.
Deploy, Isaac. It's planned obsolescence.
You go buy a packet of batteries at the supermarket, take it out, and they're just like coated in Vaseline.
Yeah.
And they're just like,
oh,
you can't
even that
hold
seems
on
a bit
them.
Weird. I know what that's about.
Oh my goodness, you gotta be careful with those rockets, man.
Oh god, those stars are powerful.
Oh, this one's easy.
Oh, wow.
I was gonna say, what are you betting it's not that easy?
It's never that easy.
Okay, so there's like a little electric current over here.
I'm assuming I get on this.
Oh, so I can move this electricity. You see this?
Yeah.
I wonder if I have to, like, connect these up, maybe.
So this changes something down there.
So I can move these. And up to a certain distance, they keep their charge.
Oh, and I can get in this, Isaac, as well.
So presumably I've got to somehow charge.
I think the first thing we have to do is if you toggle this lever in front of the robot, I think that'll open this.
No, it just tells me that's like how you finish, right?
Right. Oh, yeah, of course.
So there's a battery
course,
not
course,
in
course,
there.
Of course, course.
So, okay. What happens when you press the button? Oh, there's also,
so
hold on.
You look,
there's
if
like
you
a
look downwards.
Real quick. Oh, yeah, okay.
Oh, there's like a rail, I see. Okay. And that'll send you up there.
Never as easy as it looks, is it?
No, you're just coming round.
Here we go.
Okay, so that does send you... Ooh.
Nope. Whoops.
Meanwhile, I'll go through this, because this looks like it's for me.
You in small mode at the minute?
I'm in small mode, yeah.
Okay.
I'm going through like a little like Fall Guys style maze. Lovely lighting.
Yeah, the game looks great.
Okay.
I messed up just at the last hurdle. Okay. Oh, there's another little electric bit here. So I've got another conductor. So presumably I just come down.
Oh,
now.
I've got this one. I can get access to here as well.
Oh, okay.
This just makes another one available to you.
Yeah.
Oh, so we've both got one. So we both have to like.
So I think we just have to connect this up. Like I put one down. Like
you hit that
here.
And you bring that.
You put that one as far away as you can from the first one. So get as close as you can. And then put it down.
So it's like that.
And then I'll try and do the same. So I'm assuming we have to get this other side hooked up.
Yeah.
Potentially. We might have to maneuver these ever so slightly.
Sure.
Because I think we're not quite in the right spot.
Are there any more?
There is up there. Up to your right. Up left. There. Yeah. Okay, so there's a thing over here. Oh, there's a little door for Eunuch.
Over there.
Yes, you go to the left, I'll go to the right, because there's a little, a seesaw.
I see.
I'm going to bring it down, so you can go up. If you go small, yeah, there you go. Careful with that rocket, man.
Oh, yeah,
although I think
you
actually got to use it, right? You're going up in it.
I think I'm getting up, man. Here we go. Like a lift. I think I can straight up grab it.
Yeah. And you just bring that down, and that should. I think you just put that one somewhere close by. I think it has to go on that gold spot.
Yeah, looks like it, doesn't it? It's kind of on there. So.
Do you reckon we just need to flatten this curve?
Maybe.
This doesn't feel necessarily right, but maybe we just, you know.
Just get them like.
Add a bit of distance, you know?
Yeah.
Huh.
Is there one more?
I don't think. Oh, no, yeah, there totally is.
Ah, yeah.
Okay, so these flip flop.
Nice.
Another conductor. Perfect.
This was a mistake. Yep. Okay. I've got to wait for him to come over and then go one at a time.
Right.
Wait. Yeah, so I wait for this one to go back. Oh, no, wait. How the heck do I do this?
Do I want to get involved?
Because it starts with the one at the far side, right?
Are you able to go diagonal? Headache from these things.
Yeah, I mean, I guess I could, but like. But like, there's not that much time. Right,
hold on. Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to, like, get on this. Yeah, so I think I've... Oh no, that did not work in my favor. Can you, like, get in the middle? No, not really.
I cracked
it. Nice.
It's a little dicey coming back, but I got there. All right, so can we connect these up? There we go.
Okay. And now I can get on
here.
Oh,
almost.
There we go. We should be able to reach the battery now.
All right. Get back in there. Alright.
That's 3 of 3, man.
Where's that moon baboon? That big bottomed moon baboon.
We got another valve to spin.
Oh yeah. Let's do it. Before we do it though, I'm gonna slap this star.
Oh my goodness.
Alright.
You just like imploded a sun there, man.
Yeah.
You reckon there's one more floor?
Ready our defenses!
Or do you reckon we're going for the boss fight?
What does he mean?
I think it's boss fight time. We're going to the control room, man.
We can handle it.
Okay. So we've got buttons. There's a, of course, there's a battery for you to push into place.
So do I get? I think I'll wall jump there.
There's some like pipes that we need to spin. Yeah.
Let's see if this unlocks anything. Oh, so I have to do this at the very end because I can't. It's not like a one-time thing. I have to. Like,
oh, you have to leave it closed.
Yeah, okay. I have to like cancel.
So what the heck are we doing here? Then? So pressing this. Oh, okay. So pressing this just rotates all of these. So I think I need to do this. Then you can you stand on that left that button right in front of you to your left.
This
you
one here.
That one, yeah. So I'm assuming that's gonna lock it. So now when I spin the other one.
Right. So that should be okay.
Nice.
So that's
unlocked.
Hello. There's no I in teamwork.
All right.
Yeah. Okay.
There
so you go.
So
yeah.
Now I go and push the battery.
I see. The current isn't making it through.
Okay.
Oh. Whoops.
Oh. Nice.
Oh.
It's Rose. It's her like inside out.
Like it is, yeah, it's
emotion
her inside
level.
Out. Look at those averages, man.
Wow.
Okay, so this is creepy.
No, look. He's tracking her well-being.
Yeah, yeah, still super creepy.
Hey, what does this do?
What? No, that can't be right. I mean, she laughs at least a few times every day.
We have been arguing a lot recently.
Yeah? Okay, but what about her her worry, huh?
What? No, that can't be right.
Nah, I'm sorry. This space monkey toy thing, he doesn't know what he's talking about, okay? Let's just get out of this creepy place. Hey, how about maybe we can beam ourselves back to Rose from here.
No, careful.
Yeah, boom, it's working.
Doesn't sound like it.
You thinking boss fight?
Here we go. Yeah, it has to be. There he is. Look, he's in a bloody UFO, Isaac. Of course it is.
Oh, no. Okay.
Watch out.
Good time to enter run
goodness.
Mode, I think.
Nick, careful, man. That laser is hard to dodge.
Can I still become big?
Come on, Cody, do something!
Nick, I need your help, man.
All right, what do I... Where do I come in? Can I get in here? There's a hole.
I'm going to die. I died. Oh, my screen turned off. There we go, all good.
Oh, okay, now he's after me.
That's what I'm saying. It's hard to dodge it, man. Oh, he's back on me again.
Right, can I, like... Can I, like, get on him? Oh, I can become big. Let me slap him. So maybe there's a... Oh, there's a little... There's a jump thing, Isaac. Here we go. Let me get on here. It's open to thing.
I'm going
to
bring him over... Oh.
Oh, do we have to... Do we have to, like, laser this?
Oh, yeah. Hold on. I'll do it. Stay still.
There we
nice.
Go.
Nice.
Okay.
Okay, cool. So presumably there's going to be another one.
Whoa.
Yep, careful. Don't deploy the graviton burst.
Please, not anything but the graviton burst.
Okay, we're back to Zap.
There's another one. Okay, so now he's on me.
Okay, I'm just turn right around. Yep.
Oh, hold on.
Oh.
Oh. Okay, I'm back.
Hey, help me out here.
You just keep dashing. You just keep hitting shift.
There we go.
Yeah, if his laser's on you, you gotta keep dashing like nonstop to get away. You just call us losers.
You called us losers, man. You just want us to tell us not to cry.
Jeez, why do I want to cry?
I know. Do what I want.
Okay, back on me, I guess. Yeah.
Okay, where is the button out? I see it.
Okay, I'm going for
one
more.
This one's gone real high. So how are you meant to get the laser up here?
I can walk on the wall behind you.
Oh, I become big?
No, no, stay still. There's a wall behind you. I can walk on.
Ah, nice. Right, I'm gonna slap him.
Hold up.
Oh, I'm gonna spam E.
I'm taking his laser beam.
Hey!
Don't touch things down there!
Of course, it still flies.
He's got rockets! What the hell?
Can I become tiny? Oh, no.
Whoops.
Whoops.
Okay,
it's all right. We got good with the checkpoints.
We got
there.
The checkpoint, yeah.
Came in clutch.
Oh, we
okay,
got to throw
so,
it back
so
at
do
him,
we pick this up and like throw it back at him?
Oh, we could.
Oh.
Did you drive yours right into the ground?
Yeah.
Yep. Oh, careful.
Okay, so I can like we can like ride these into him.
Yes.
Ooh. 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 There we go. Ooh.
Nice.
Okay, so they run out of momentum and you gotta like freaking. Ooh.
Goodness, careful, man.
There we go.
Ooh.
You're right about the dashing. You really got to
dash.
Otherwise, that happens.
Just non-stop dashing. All of the time. Don't point that at
Don't
me.
Don't point that at me. Oh, what? I got on it. Oh, I think we hit the checkpoint. Nice.
That's all
I can become
you, man.
Small.
So cocky anymore, are ya?
Cody, let's just finish this.
Oh, well done. I need to go like this, and then like this, and then get in.
No more game.
All right,
oh,
I'm in.
Okay. Oh, there you go.
Computer remove
all we need to hit the eject button.
That's fine,
Move
man.
Baboon, stop it.
Okay, I'm not. Run straight it's into there. The electricity.
And you're trying to make her cry! The Puppet has abandoned you!
Oh! I need you to be a bit faster, Nick.
Hold on, I'm being twisted to death. Well, I just need to wait. There we go.
I will crush you!
Just a little bit faster is all. Because it's getting more and more complex out here. Do you see my screen, man?
Oh my god, that is awful. It's all right, I'm in.
Oh no, I'm gone.
I'm here. I'm in his area.
Okay.
Okay, there's a, here we go. I feel like I'm getting close.
Oh no. This angle, man, this angle.
Ooh. Oh.
Nick, because he keeps putting down these rings that don't go away anymore.
Right.
So the longer it takes you here, the harder it gets out here.
I got this. I'm close.
You sure?
I have no idea. I'm seeing white flat. I'm here. I'm at the eject button. I've pressed it.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, he's been shot straight into space. All right, we're taking this ride, man.
Jeez.
Hey, May. What's going on?
Get ready.
Hey, I found something.
Oh, here we go.
Use
right.
It.
One's flying, one's shooting.
Yeah, just trust me.
Keep rolls were reversed, right? When we were on the water raft,
yeah.
You were.
So I've got like this.
Hey, oh yeah, no.
Oh, am I UFO driving?
I don't know where he is though.
Not good enough for you.
So I've got a green arrow, which is where I'm assuming he is.
Oh, so you're.
So you have to go. If you look at my screen, I think that shows you in where to go.
But am I on your screen? Am I the circle or am I the?
So we're the circle, and the arrow is where he is.
Yeah, there he is. Shoot.
Now there you go. Right, got him.
We've got a barrier of some sort. A couple more shots should do it.
Stop it! I'm Rose's only friend. She needs me.
Do you have to be right above him? For you? Oh, yeah, you.
Oh, I got him.
Just as soon as we're close, I guess. What the heck? How was he doing this before? Was he using, like, his tail or something to fire?
Yeah,
to...
it must have been. Like, the... here oh, he again. Comes. Here he comes.
Oh, I see.
Boom. Right on the arse. What'd you have to say for yourself, MB? Schling.
Moon Baboon, how do we get back to Rose?
I can't let you harm her. I'm her best friend.
Hello, she hasn't played with you for years, okay? You've been monitoring her. Come on, just pay attention.
Maybe we can help you become friends again.
Huh? You think so?
Yes. I can ask Rose to play with you again. But you have to help us get back to her.
Okay.
Look at his eyes, man.
Self-destruct button.
You won't make her cry.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. We promise.
Don't do it.
Okay.
Don't make
Tell
her cry.
Rose that whatever happens, I'll always be her best friend.
Oh.
Whoa.
She's over there.
Oh, Rose.
Sweetie.
Darling, this might look strange, but it's us.
It's Mom and Dad. Rose.
We need your help.
Look.
She doesn't care. It's us. She's writing a letter to Dr. H, mate.
How much are you betting Dr. H is about to appear and tell us? No, you can't
no,
talk to
she
her
she cannot
yet.
See you. Slaps us out.
Yes.
Sweetheart, we need to talk. We need your tears to break the spell. Darling! She can't even feel us. Oh, what are we gonna do?
Wait. Wait, look.
Ah.
Oh, right, okay, so you can see what we interact with.
Did you see that? Huh? We have the power to affect stuff around her to get her attention.
Yes, that's perfect.
Right.
Let's destroy something Rose loves to make her cry.
What?
The elephant. Rose loves her elephant. It's her best friend. We destroy
God, they're
the
all
elephant.
Bloody best friends.
We make Rose cry.
Oh my God, May. That is a great idea. You cry a river?
Yes!
You know.
Right. Now we just gotta get through her toys.
Well, this would have been a lot easier if you'd tidied her room.
Yeah, well, at least I didn't buy her a crazy space monkey that nearly got us killed.
Oh, shut your clay face.
Yeah. Woo!
Oh. My nose is itching.
Yeah, that's the
God, yeah,
dust.
Mine would too, even if
must
I wasn't a doll. Yeah, dust
bed.
In there.
Yeah, noted.
I mean, could we not have just, like, picked up one of her pencils and tried to write on the paper she was
yeah.
in front of? Just like,
your
we are
please
small.
Cry. Please cry. Fake tears are fine. Just cry.
Or we could just write down, you know, all of the things that she's most insecure about.
Yeah, exactly. Rose. You smell you awful.
You will never amount to anything. We don't love you, Mom and Dad.
Love Mom and Dad.
Well, oh my goodness, look at that. There's like some kind of balls in the distance over there on my screen. You see that?
Oh, yeah. It's like one of those candy ball machines, except for that one's on actively.
So many toys.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, yeah.
Look at that. Thing. Crazy.
It's like a ball pit. Though.
Yeah, what
we
the
have
hell?
To buy a replacement.
Oh, wow.
Later.
Amazing.
Yeah.
Jeez.
Yeah, we'll just get her a replacement. Yeah, it's time for a new friend.
I actually thought she'd outgrown the elephant.
She did, but lately she's gotten attached to it again. I don't know why.
Okay, well, let's just find it.
Well, Nick, I think that's a good place for us to wrap up for today. Next time, we'll come back and we'll take a trip to the Magic Castle.